First pitch coming your way next. From the hallowed grounds of Fenway Park, MLB The Show brings you the National League Championship Series. It's San Antonio taking on Boston. With my partner, Chris Singleton, I'm John Schiavi. And you got to love a Game 7, especially with a trip to the World Series on the line, Chris.
Yeah, and the heat's turned up all the way tonight, Boo. The pressure's never higher than in a Game 7, and the pennant's on the line in this one. So it's a matter now of which team can handle it better, which team can put the nerves aside and play clean baseball one play at a time.
Yeah, it's got to be hard to stay in the moment knowing the World Series is just one win away. The stakes are sky high. I've had players tell me the highest level of pressure in the playoffs is in the LCS, not the World Series. First pitch coming your way next. About to get started here. And today's starting pitcher, Fernando Trujillo. What do we need to know here about the right-hander?
A really good outing for him last time. Scattered two on that base hit.
Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Now two out.
Came after him with the fastball on 0-2. Is all about. He's got the stuff, obviously. And right there, he used it to put his opponent away without needing to waste any pitches.
That one to first. He takes it on his own. Third out, and that ends the frame. Half an incomplete. We've got no score. Bottom of the first. Now the starting pitcher in this one, Billy Martin.
A power pitcher that is going to pitch aggressively with the fastball. His fastball velocity ranks near the top in the league. He'll also throw the slider, but if you're a hitter,
handle the bat and perhaps, you know, bunt for a base hit. Get him moving off the mound. If you're in the box and he seems to be just in a flow, step out. Mess up his timing, somehow try to get in his head. He may only get one pitch. You better not miss it.
Now here is Luther Crosby. This one high in the air to left center. Franco racing over to make the catch. Scoreless after one.
Make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Got it. Out number three. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. The batter now, Michael Rosales. Hammer, base hit. Around first, digging for two. High bounce, takes it over the fence. That's an automatic double.
Well, this tends to happen more often in this park than others, and that short fence is just so inviting for hitters. You see a lot of balls bounce over for an automatic double.
Line drive. He's got it, and there's two away.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches.
The pitch. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Franco makes the catch, and that'll do it. We'll move to the third with no score.
Good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for fastball. Don't worry.
And down on strikes he goes. That's out number three. Home half of the third coming up. No score. And down on strikes. And two away now.
No, that's not the best two-strike fastball I've seen.
puts it in the air out towards left center. Brown makes the catch, and that'll do it. On to the fourth, still scoreless. And a pitch. That one drilled left field, way back there. Great effort on the leaping grab.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left. Brought it exactly what it was supposed to do.
That's to third. Oh, can't pick it up cleanly, but they get the out at first, and that'll do it for the inning. Through four, still tied. Zip, zip. He's 0 for 1. Swing and a ball lifted in the air, left field, pretty well struck. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Tried to take on the wind in left field right there. Just a little too much traffic up in the air. Mother Nature won that one.
Here's the pitch. Run around the goal. Puts the squeeze on it, and that is the inning. Sixth inning coming up. Still nothing on the scoreboard. And the righty deals. On the ground, a short, could be two. St. John over to second. Relay to first. Double play.
No ball, two strikes.
Smoked on the ground, a second. Over to first. Third out. 9-1 and 2 scheduled to hit in the home half of the sixth. And we still have no score. That one misses. So a leadoff walk.
That could jumpstart an offense that's really struggled to score in this one.
Got him. So he's gotten deep into this game. And at least so far, not showing a ton of suck out.
3-2, two out, runner on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's got to stay focused on the pitch.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Now a great back and forth in that at bat.
The 1-0. That one lifted to left. Halpern brings it in, and that is that. On to the seventh in game seven. And we still have no score. Two outs, base is empty. And here's the catcher, Tommy O. Out to center. Carruth makes his way towards it and puts the squeeze on that one. And that'll do it.
Because of that bat being on plane. And even when you don't get it great, it's still hit.
Flips it behind his back. And that is a big first out.
Now batting. Less.
Getting loose out there. Parsons warming up as well. Next pitch has popped up. Simon under it. Makes the catch. And there are two down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it.
Brett Mason. Popped up right side. Simon settles under it. And that is that.
Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get in the scoring position.
And there he goes. There's the ball. Throw. Save.
Here's what I think the manager's thinking right now. Today, we're not driving the ball. It's hard to get extra base hits. We've got to make something happen to get a runner into scoring position. That stolen base, excellent call. Now, all it takes is perhaps a single to put a run on the board.
Man at second. Runner on the go again. Pitch in for a strike. The throw, tag, and he's out.
Well, he had a really good jump off the pitcher from second, but it didn't matter right there. Just not enough speed to outrun a good throw to third base.
On the ground. In plenty of time to first. Got him.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution. Down and in there. He wants to get the hitter thinking fastball. Speed him up and just subtract some.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's the third out. Back in Boston. Now here is Bobby Carew. The right-hander back to work. Swing and a base hit. Around first, heading for two. Safe at second with nobody out, and that double has the go-ahead run and scoring position.
Now, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Off the bat, it was headed for the gap all the way. And as a hitter, you love seeing those as you take your first couple of steps out of the box. You know you got some real estate to run on, and such a good feeling. Nice liner into the gap right there. A lot riding on this next at bat now as they look to take the lead at a critical point in this one.
Go ahead, run in scoring position. Nobody out. Ripped into right center. Should be extra bases. The run comes in from second, and it's 1-0. And in its second with an RBI double.
Well, they strike first as he gets the job done to bring home the run. A well-deserved double on a great swing. Got everything going on time. He stayed balanced, and he squared it up about as well as you could possibly ask.
In the air, right field, Morrison glides back. No trouble here, puts it away for the out. Runner tags at second, and he makes it up to third with one away.
His arms extended. They're trying to crowd him with the infield in. It'll be a big pickoff if he can push a run across.
Simon in position, makes the catch for the out.
That hanging breaking ball looks so juicy to the hitter, and nothing more frustrating.
It's 3-2. At the belt and fires. Right through there. Got him. Good job at damage control right there. But a run will score in the inning on this RBI double. It's now 1-0. Let him know that you're the best. Now it's the shortstop, Sammy Brown. The pitch. Right side, Morey. Trying to get to it. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One away.
Woo! He was all over that first pitch fastball, but just barely missed it. Man, this guy was ready to hit.
The tying run at the plate. Up the middle. Now only one out remaining. Third Morrison. That one hit to right. Morey sizes this one up. And that does it. They win the pennant.